He ha te hau, e wawara, e wawara. He tū, he rāki, he tū, he rāki. Nāna ia mai te pūpūtarakihi ki uta. E tikina atu e au te kōtiu. Koia te pou, te pou whakairo, ka tū ki Waitematā, ka tū ki Waitematā. I oku wairangi e Kokiri. Tēnā koutou e te iwi. Greetings. Ko Kahurangi Morehu tōku ingoa. My name is Kahurangi Morehu. He uri au no Ngāpuhi me Ngāti Whātua. I am from the tribes of Ngāpuhi and Ngāti Whātua. He tuhunga au nā oku tupuna a Tuperiri, rāua ko Hongi Hika. I descend from my eponymous ancestors, Tuperiri and Hongi Hika. Ko Tāmaki Makaurau tōku kainga e noho ana au. I live in Auckland. Ko Orākei tōku Marae, and the epicentre of my cultural universe is Orākei. As a Māori child raised in the city of Auckland, I've been privileged to live inside my urban village of Orākei. My tribal unit have had the mana to speak and be heard in Auckland for 300 years. Growing up on Orākei, I've been immersed into the ways of my ancestors through te reo Māori, which is a doorway into the realm and energies of my ancestors. The privilege of living next to my marae brings me a sense of legitimacy to this time and this space. It enhances the innate energy that underpins my character. It brings me mana. The mana to respect, to care, and to love the environment and all that lives within. The mana to regenerate our land energy and improve the state of our oceans. This work, this mahi, is sorely needed so that our world is safer to play in. Kaitiakitanga is a cultural attitude that reflects the love and passion we have for our world. Here at Orākei, we have spent the last 15 or so years planting out our forest. We do this to bring the birds back home. The presence of birds is an ancient symbol of forest health and forest vitality. These ancient modalities of kaitiakitanga are to create a thrivable future for the globe. Helping to grow the life in my city and protecting it with integrity and honour is my future work. Tēnā koutou e mātakitaki mai nei. Thank you for watching. Kei runga noa atu, onwards and upwards.